that's a 7605.
No, that was before it got hot. So once I let it get hot, we did lose some horsepower from it. So, but I mean, 1 or 2 horsepower from 40 degrees of cylinder head temperature is not uncommon.
Yeah, I know. You can definitely feel, oh, I'm hot, I'm angry, come on, right? But that goes away fast.
I think what we need to do is clean the fuel pump and then retest it again and see if it richens itself up, how much worse. Because you may clean the fuel pump and then then we're too rich, we'll have to readjust it back.
I know you did one adjustment to compensate for that already, but I'm like, I'm going to be back, but it's clean.
Possible. Yeah.
Are you looking at that clutch cable?
That's
all right. I've got a new one. Actually, I brought it with me. Oh, you're a baby. I was looking at it, and the guide part is like folded off that long. And I was eyeballing it, and I couldn't tell if it had to be taken by me or not. Sure. The guys at Ryder are paying attention, but I lost my damn receipt for it, so I don't know what part.
They should save you in the computer.
Yeah.
This bushing might be worn out on this bolt too a little bit.
Just
I'm gonna have Tyler hook it off.